his NHL comp, Cam Atkinson, a name we've already discussed today because he figures to be a part of a deal for Jake Voracek. What can you tell us about this player?
You just stole my thunder. I was going to tell you about Cam Atkinson, but a lot like him. Around the net, goal scorer, high-energy player, extremely skilled. This is a real strong pick. We have him a little higher on our board here.
What about the trade? What's your read on this as a GM? Do you like the move from one side or both sides?
Yeah, I think this is one team that missed the playoffs, another team that missed the playoffs, trying to change the mix of their team. I think Dave Reed hit it right on the head. It's let's change our mix up a little bit. These guys, let's see what they have left in there. They both had really good careers. How much do they have left? Are they a better fit for us, as we make the swap?